second place, already qualified for state, Dinneyville. In first place, already qualified for state, Rockridge. Also qualifying for state today, Freeburn.